I'm Jay Addison for Investment Pitch Media. This week in the news, The Cannon, Indiegogo's first crowdfunded boxer. Brandon Cannon, also known as The Cannon in the sports world, is a shining star on the road to redemption. At 28, Brandon is in the best shape of his life and has the natural talent to take him to the top. With your support, Brandon will become the very first pro boxer to ever secure a fight as an independent fighter thanks to crowdfunding. You can help Brandon the Cannon Adams take the next step on his road to redemption through his Indiegogo campaign. Funding allocation will go to promotion, by far the biggest expense as an independent fighter. His business team has taken on the responsibility of setting up, organizing, and promoting the event, including legal fees, securing a venue, marketing of the fight, and successful attendance. This will give the Cannon the opportunity to prove himself to top-level promoters that can sign him on the spot and underwrite his career. Simply put, the more money they raise, the better contender he can challenge, and the more exposure the event will create. The Indiegogo campaign has some great benefits for different levels of investment, including ringside seats, pro boxing gloves, t-shirts, personal training sessions, social media shoutouts, and there's also branding opportunities for corporate sponsorship at a higher level. As of July 17, 2017, they have raised $29,150 from 33 backers. There are only 10 days left in this campaign to reach that goal of $50,000. There is very limited time left. To take part, go to Indiegogo.com and search for The Cannon, or go to the attached press release or description for a direct link to the campaign. I'm Jay Addison for Investment Pitch Media. Thanks for watching. This video is powered by Telestream's Wirecast Pro.